Okay, welcome to the next podcast of the J&J podcast. I'm Joey. And we're doing this a little bit differently. My girlfriend's on the phone, and I am in front of the computer. So, we're gonna talk about our first topic today. It's Pokemon again, but we're gonna talk about people getting the game before release, and I think that's kind of stupid that people are getting it before everybody else. And that, people say, oh, it's in Canada and Italy. Well, nowhere near me did I get the game, so I don't have the game. I'm waiting to the 12th, like everybody else. But what I read online is it may be a rumor that Nintendo made up so that people go ape. I don't know. Anyway, but there was one person who said who officially got the game or something, but he got it from a friend from a store or something, and Nintendo sent a rep to go after him. So, okay. So our next topic is the new Mega Evolution for Charizard for X. Now, he looks badass.
Yes,
He totally looks badass.
Dragon and fire type, but then they left the one for Y still fire and flying type.
Yeah, which makes no sense because a lot of people wanted Charizard to be Dragon type for a really long time, and now we're only getting it a Dragon type if you have X and you Mega evolve him in battle. So he looks cool. The pictures I've seen of him look really cool, but the actual game footage makes it look like he's got two like mustaches on the sides of his faces. But it might look better when I'm actually playing the game on the 12th, but right now it doesn't look that cool. And then let's see, our next topic is there was the sword Pokemon, I forget his name, but his evolution is called the Blade, and they decided to make him two swords. And I'm like, what? Yeah, but
Fork and knife?
fork and knife. I thought the next evolution is gonna be like 12 swords or something, or the Triforce of Swords. There'll be three, and they'll be in a triangle shape, or some weird thing with a circle in the middle. I don't know. But there's rumors online of what the next evolution looks like. Somebody leaked it, but I'm not going to say anything about that because a lot of people don't want leaks, and I've been trying really hard not to look at leaks, but they're all over Facebook and the internet. So, next topic we're going to talk about is the new fairy type that they're introducing. And I find it not that cool, actually. They just decided to add an extra evolution for Eevee because there's a fairy type now. When there's always been characters that have fairy in the name and stuff, and now you guys are just making fairy types.
Evolve form.
Yeah. So we don't know what's happening with, this stuff. But we will be making a small, maybe large podcast, I don't know, on either the release day or the day after release day of Pokemon X and Y when we pick it up. It will be our opinions. We're not gonna be like, professional reviewers or anything. We're just gonna say how we like the game and how the, 3D graphics look and stuff like that and how the game works. But we'll talk about that. We probably have some other topics we are looking into doing. But we would like to ask you, the people who are listening, not really viewing, but listening, what topics we should talk about in the video game world that maybe me and my girlfriend could talk about. We may pick them, we may not pick them. It depends on, if we both know the topic somewhat. Anyway, so that's it from us for today. So, we'll see you next time.